Hi everybody, my name is Fernando Vallen. I am a mechanical engineer. Today I show you how to resolve a pneumatic circuit with permanent signal suppression in pneumatic circuit using the method Cascade.
Thank you for your attention.